Yo, what is up, guys? Steps the Kid here, and today I'm going to be showing y'all how to transfer the duffel bag to another outfit, as I promised y'all in the next video. Why the heck did this guy kill me? So I am going to be showing y'all how to do that. But first, what I want to say is thank you for everybody that watches my videos, and thank you for 200 subscribers. I know I didn't have that, but I just wanted to say it again. So let me put this guy where he belongs in heaven. Oh my god. Yep, never mind. I'm going there first. Yep, because I see the car and me over. Okay. So, what you need to do is get the outfit that has the duffel bag on. So, I have this outfit on, and I want to transfer. And then I want to transfer this outfit to make have this outfit at the duffel bag. So what I'm going to do is have that outfit saved and go to the outfit that has the duffel bag. And what you need to do is go to a helicopter. So what I am going to do is call Meriwether for a helicopter. And so what you need to do is call a helicopter.
What can I do for you? A helicopter has been dispatched.
Okay. Let's see if he's coming. Yes, he's way up there. Okay. So when your helicopter lands, I will show you what you need to do. And remember, guys, the next video is going to be on how to get two accessories on at the same time. Hashtag either two masks or two types of glasses and hats or anything like that. But it cannot be two of the same kind, so it cannot be two hats or two masks or anything like that. It does work on all consoles. There is another way on it, like PS4 and Xbox One, that I will show y'all in the next video, like I said. So yeah, just stay tuned for that, and tomorrow I will do that. I'm trying to upload daily. So yeah. How long is this helicopter gonna take? So yeah, I'm gonna try to upload daily. I'm gonna try to upload my series of like outfit glitching and different outfits and stuff, because y'all must like that. There's my friend right there, he's in my crew too. So let's just kill the driver. I feel really bad for him. Kind of, not really. Okay, so what you need to do is get in the helicopter, go pretty far up, okay? This glitch is really, really easy once you get the helicopter. The hardest part is probably getting the helicopter to land, because you know how long that took. So what you want to do is jump out the helicopter and pull a parachute right away, because you don't want to miss it. So I wanted to transfer my duffel bag to this outfit, so I would have it right here. And what you want to do is just try to go down, like I'm trying to do right now. And you don't want to hit anything. You would want to kind of land smoothly if you could, and hopefully I don't hit the building. And what you want to do, like this glitch is not really hard, but it might take a practice, like one. But, like, you have to get it right in time. So like, you can't hit it right now. As soon as he tries to take it, his parachute off, that's when you do it. Cause one time I tried to do it, and he still had his parachute on, but it was before he tried to take it off, and it didn't work. So, yep, that is the end of today's video. I hope y'all enjoyed, and please do like, comment, and share the video. Comment what y'all want me to do next, either, after my accessory glitch, either, outfit clothing glitch, clothing outfits that y'all would like to see. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and peace.